Tremendous musical talent, not only all of those in the choir, but we had Alan at the organ. We have three pianists. We have Ann and Sandra and Carol. And we have been blessed with the presence of a young lady. Come on out. And do you need to get tuned? Are you good? Good? This is Abigail Stafford. And she is a senior this year. I've done my best to send her back to a junior. But she is a senior this year, and she will be graduating in May. Not only does she play violin incredibly, she is very, very smart. She is a National Merit Scholar. And she has been accepted now to the school. I mean, it was your first choice, right? She's going to a school, maybe you've heard of it, I'm not sure, Princeton University. And she's going to be majoring in comparative literature, but she's also doing a certificate in violin performance. So this morning, she's going to start our prelude for us this morning as we begin worshiping. Let's do that with Bach's Jesu, Joy, and Man's Desire. Thank you.